then they got up to serve. And somebody on the bench said it actually bounced before it hit, before it bounced.
He got the chair, he couldn't get out. Hey, let's take a picture of that and send it to your wife. That'd be a, hey, look, Jody, he's in a chair on the way to get out.
And he's not wearing his buzzer.
Can you lie to your point?
Is she playing any pickleball?
Right, 4-3.
She played a couple weeks ago.
What happened? She got disinterested.
He's been busy.
Yeah.
He's doing all the repairs and painting.
Ah, he's doing the whole new stuff.
Oh, sorry.
He's probably a go-getter.
Oh, he's ready.
Are you excited?
Oh, she used to flip
houses. Well,
she did.
She changed all the lights off. I mean, the something.
She did it herself? Herself?
Yeah. Put the dimmers on.
The wife. Hey, marry someone that can do all the
well, you know how to put the dimmers on and everything inside, you know, the cards.
Hey, can your wife do electrical?
That's what I was saying. You know, almost get electrocuted. Messing around with the,
Well, look at the advantage. She'll get the electrocuted and hold it out.
Maybe Brian.
I hate working
Sorry, you get John the road better than you thought.
Yes, right, you told me that. Cool. So they're going for why?
Yeah, what happened to you?
Why? Why
are
they going?
What the NBA is sending, they had a two courts
open. Where's this? Where are they going?
Are you serious?
The Celtics are going?
Two for the last chance.
All right.
Throw your water on the ground.
I saw lots of white.
They're sending over the whole team.
What's your score, guys?
Just a few Celtics and,
David, mix. What's your score?
2-2. You know what? I was watching the draft.
We got two.
Here. Four?
Got a lot
no, they got four.
No, I know that.
They got a lot of low draft.
Seven.
Who'd they get?
7-2. Rozier, Panuzo, and. Hunter from the Hunter.
Are you serious?
You must have pretty normal feet.
No.
Oh, these are 11 and a half double A's.
So easy.
And when they have them, I'm going to have to get practice.
Oh!
Gary
and I want to play both of you.
Get him
out here.
Right.
Some wild ones.
No.
Let's go, Randy.
Well, you don't get out of the car. I mean, you're a wild animal.
Okay, who wants to play with Armory?
No.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
No, it's me and Gary.
We're
against the
Monday.
Man.
You know, I said
the who?
The
Thank you.
How many men can you
play with me? Okay, here, I'm going to play with you.
Holy cow. Unforced error after another.
Did you get a senior Olympic?
Because I'm an official senior. Mentally, yes. Physically, no.
Yeah, and you know, it's like everything. Once we get, you know, really in tune to the game, you know what shots are available to you. And you just cover that alley. You know, that window where this can hit. Otherwise, what they have to do is they have to make such a great right angle shot. And if they hit it, yeah. But if you cover the basic alleys, then
sometimes people don't realize if you've given somebody a really good shot. All you can do is play the odds.
And that's what I do. I play the odds, and if they hit that great cross angle, then
in around.
What do you mean? There's a ball coming, Rick.
Wasn't over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I looked up rather than didn't fall the ball. Totally my fault. Yeah, the camera is rolling.
Sometimes patience is not so great.
8-5-1.
Highlight. Well, how patience is usually good?
Hi, Shaarla, how are you?
Good.
You look like you're being in the sun.
Yeah, out there. Yeah.
No, no, no. Just here.
I've got
so the man. Yeah, my grandson is visiting us for a couple of days.
Okay, now where's this one from?
This, he goes here.
Oh, he does.
Uh-huh, okay. This is Gary's grandson. Okay.
This is Joseph.
This is Shaarla. He has a sister, and then he's got a brother, Gabriel.
Gabriel,
okay. Yeah. That's also
his baby.
No, actually, his sister's the baby. He's going into junior high this year. And they just bought a house down the street.
Yeah.
Here, sit down. You can play. No, we're going to be going as soon as Gary.
Well, him and I.
Yeah, Joseph and I.
No.
Move. Oh, okay.
We need one more.
I'm resting.
I'm out of here.
Oh, you're out of here.
Okay. So, that's all good questions. You want to go out there, Joe?
Oh, yeah, right.
I'm going to take it easy on that house.
Yeah.
These two out there.
So have you played this?
Oh, there's two.
You hit it as your grandfather.
There's two out there. I'm
sitting. Hi, Glenn. Hi, Glenn.
You met Joe, right?
I haven't been introduced.
You met Ron?
Okay. Yeah, Ron.
I know you.
I'll go.
I know you. Do you remember?
Yeah, I live right across the street.
I live right next to the
No.
Well, I remember the woman who was directly across from me.
That's me.
That was her.
Well, not the whole time then. I was there about 4.5 years.
Hey,
I was there for over 5 years.
Where?
Come on in. I just
made it up.
I hexed that. Okay. Yeah, I lived there before I moved back here.
He wants a new game.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Yeah. 2-8. 2-8, take that one.
Well, that could have been me, because I've had my hair all different colors. You were on the bottom floor.
Hey.
I did let him play flip-flop.
I was going to take him off.
You can take him up here. Nice to meet you. I lived on the bottom floor, like directly across from the floor. And the man that lived upstairs with me was an older gentleman, a big guy.
Yeah.
And I had a dog for a while.
They've got some guys.
I had a white dog.
Serve and stay back.
And then I had a brown dog with Gary.
When they're serving, they'll go to the net.
Yeah.
If they have to go in, they'll run back.
Yeah, I saw you up here one day at a board
meeting. All kinds of ways to play.
This happens to me all the time. And then all of a sudden, I know what it is.
Gary
said something about
when
you were out,
making
you know, that you had one of those bikes, tricycle, whatever they are. And I said, that's where I know him from.
Both teams were making a lot of errors.
All you have to do is go to USAPA and look at their names. So if they're playing in the tournament for USAPA,
Well,
I actually thought that she was going for it.
Safe to assume you're grateful that we got Gary hooked on this game.
Oh, my
out of her hair.
Yeah, he says sometimes she goes, aren't you playing today? It's raining cats and dogs out there. Couldn't figure out why you wanted to play.
Oh, golly.
Why aren't you playing today? It's only a little rain.
Oh,
only
dear.
Oh,
sorry,
that's not good. No,
Shaarla.
It's nice when you
touch it. Shaarla, did you pick one of these up?
If you want me to,
whatever's in left is right.
Yeah. I picked up a very big one.
Just put them, leave them there, I'll take them.
No, I didn't make
it. I've got
that's all right.
I have a steam setting on my watch.
Really, you want to try with that or just dump them? Well, maybe make rags.
All right, here we go. That's what I'm going to do with it.
you know.
I'll walk it.
Can we stop that?